All right, if you're new to walleye fishing, one thing you got to watch out for on a walleye is they have a little spot on their gill plate. It's well, we're a little out of focus, but it's right here on the tip of their gill plate. Man, you get cut with that thing, it will tear you up.
And here as well.
Right there, you know, that cut you. I'm cut every day from catching fish and cleaning them, so be careful with walleye and you won't get cut up.